Today, Elsa picks up where she left off. Her goal being to find Deepwood Redoubt. However, she doesn't know where it's at, so we will be looking for it. It's got to be somewhere in Skyrim, pretty sure. So that's today's episode, seeing if we can find it.
Hey, go up. Alright. Do is put
yeah, we did get all three. The troll. Right bottom part of that.
guess we'll go this way. Huh. And here we are at the end. I don't know if this is it or not. I'll just go up here and check it. Fit good shape. Huh? Somewhere else. Iron barrel. So this isn't it. So, have to turn around and head back. Let's see, where's my next choice? That's not it. Right here. So about how'd that go? Remember correctly, there's going to be a random encounter right here. Oh, maybe that's where I need to go, right there. That. Oh, nice tower. Power. Okay, so what I'm looking for? That was a lot of noise.
I am a daughter of Skyrim. I love this land.
Still hasn't said what it was. Just like the other one, as far as the time of count. Bunch of stormtroopers though, it's fine. Oh. That's because it's the exact same one. Right? No, now we know why it looks exactly the same. Alright people, let's get out of here. False alarm. This would go better if it was daytime. Wow, he just disappeared. Like there's a path right over here somewhere. Down here, find it. At least we found something different. I think I'm just gonna wait an hour. Get some light. Something, I wonder what you are. People there. All you people that want to shoot me. Not where I want to be either. All right, let's see. Where are we versus where we need to be? Yeah, I really don't know. Oh, I'm in the wrong area. Want to be in here somewhere. All right, all you people. Wow, I love the way this all looks. I don't know where everybody else is. Coming.
So far, this entire adventure has been either dark or foggy, but in either case, you haven't been able to see much of what's going on, so this is not the best look for this game. I mean, And basically, all last episode was dark, and all this episode so far, you can't see anything. So, I don't know. Something's wrong with this game. You can't ever see anything after hours of playing. It's just always dark, always foggy. Seems beautiful from what we can see of it. Can't see that much, but what we can see of it, it's very pretty. Like, I love the way all these things all look. And the fog does give it a bit of a mystery to it. But still, I would like to actually see the world instead of it being shrouded in mist.
Nice joining us. Big frost guy, and then the 2 foot short guys. And finally, the third member of our group. And we're going to have to fight through here. Took you a while to take a level 16 bear down. Not impressed. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Where do we want to be from this map? Here. I want to be about there. Don't know how to get there from here. Like there'd be mountain climbing. You and me, horse, we're mountain climbing today. Going. Aha! Place we're supposed to go to. Found it, finally. More than likely, these people aren't going to be happy with our arrival. Definitely, they're not happy with our arrival.
Those fools are actually fighting. I'm warning you. Back off. Never should have come here.
But this is where I was made to come. Look on. Hey. Is all the other guys still alive? Oh. No. We have one guy that's still alive. You're the only one that lived. How's that? Let's get my... I guess we'll attack this next time. We've already been way, way over here. So this is what we're doing next time. We're attacking this and getting whatever words that word is. Second word. Low. It could be wrong. Anyway. See everybody next time. Maybe I'll get my destruction up to 100 too, since I'm actually using. All right. Bye.